phantom that has brought Fayum to its knees. What could you want with him?
He belongs to a group that is destroying Egypt. I intend to hunt every last one of them down.
Bayek of Siwa, you don't know what you are up against. The crocodile has transformed not only the land, but the people. Those who do not cower in fear are made to work for him.
And you have no idea who the crocodile is?
I stole a ledger from a Greek magistrate I suspect of corruption. It should reveal the identity of this crocodile.
What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed Origins. All right, the crocodile scales. Let's find this turd.
Security for all. An increased military presence throughout the Fayum has made life safer for everyone. Egyptian slums are being torn down, rebuilt.
It seems I'm not the first visitor today.
Otefres!
Nick, he's not here. I need to find out where my informant is.
Kill the cat. Why'd they kill the cat?
A lot of damage, but no blood or signs of a fight. Maybe he fled before this happened.
But no blood, bro. Look at this bloody mess of a cat. Do you see this thing?
I should check upstairs. Who would have done such a thing? What were you protecting, boy?
Is that a dog?
Child's doll. Oh, I'm gonna kill this naked-headed crocodile.
The new Fayum promises peace and plenty. A new age of wealth under the
scrolls and ink. I think that tells me where Hotefres has gone.
I was trying to connect my TV.
Wait. Feathers. From a messenger pigeon.
Trade activity has increased tremendously, creating substantial economic growth for Greek business throughout the Fayum. Prosperity for all! Prosperity for all! Latest census figures show increased wealth for all in Fayum. Thanks to the great Ptolemy's aid for Greek investors, profits have continued to multiply.
Someone was trying to run.
Culture for all!
A letter left behind by my informant. It looks like he fled, but the soldiers killed his servant. If the servant is still alive, he'll know where Hotefres is. They'll be holding him at the nearby military camp.
Jeez, man. I would not like to live in these times. If you were rebellious in any sort of way, man, they just locked your ass up and killed you. That's all there was to it. There was no rights. Everybody's like, yeah, it'd be really cool to live during these times. I'm like, no, it'd be horrible, dude. You'd die so quick. Fuck that. Where's he? Let's go, buddy. Go to the gate that's not being guarded.
This place is heavily guarded.
Hey!
Oh, of course. Gotcha. Well.
Hey, what's up?
stupid pole gun my way.
I told you everything I know. Who are you?
A friend. Hold still and stay quiet. I will get you out of here.
Go the same way we came. There shouldn't be anybody coming back that way unless the game will respawn people, which I'll be very upset about. But they didn't. Good job. Get stuck on the rock, that works too.
Gods, thank you. Did Hotefre send you?
No, but I must find him. I need his help to find the crocodile. Will you help me?
Hotefre took a trader ship to Lake Moeris. It has a large statue on board and is marked by our symbol. The crocodile has hired mercenaries to find him.
Then I must hurry. Get somewhere safe. Be well.
Let's get us a ship. What is up, my dude?
So, now they send the son of Egypt against me. It has been a long time since I spilled so much blood.
I was sent by Apollodorus. We share a common interest.
Who are you? And what do you want, eh?
I'm Bayek of Siwa, and I seek information on the crocodile.
The phantom that has brought Fayum to its knees. What could you want with him?
He belongs to a group that is destroying Egypt. I intend to hunt every last one of them down.
Bayek of Siwa, you don't know what you are up against. The crocodile has transformed not only the land, but the people. Those who do not cower in fear are made to work for him.
And you have no idea who the crocodile is?
I stole a ledger from a Greek magistrate I suspect of corruption. It should reveal the identity of this crocodile. And if we get it to Apollodorus, we may be able to bring down the whole organization.
Where's the ledger now?
I gave it to my wife Henut to hide. As long as the Ptolemies think it's with me, my family is safe. That is why I have to stay on the move. Here. This will tell Henut you are a friend to be trusted. It is for my daughter, Shadia. Once you have the ledger, find me at the docks south of Yuen.
All right.
Bayek, take a look around my ship before you go. I keep records of local problems which may have the crocodile at their root. They may interest you as a magi.
Is this what I think it is? Oh, that was one of the things from like the first Assassin's game was like the thing. false, though.
She won't be seen in this area.
Probably a good idea, though.
In Egypt, while we go hungry. The poor are taxed more than the rich. Why is this happening? This is our home. Egypt belongs to us.
We need to clean this place up and get it running again.
Henut?
Yes.
Hotefre sent me. I am here to help. And I have your daughter's doll.
Great. I was awaiting word from my man. Thank you. Come, eat and we can talk.
This guy eats like every like 4 days, apparently.
Oh, I love my new doll, Bayek. I will name her Iset, and she will be the protector of all Fayum.
Ever since Hotefres got a hold of that ledger, Fayum has been on edge. Soldiers with torches patrol every night, and this arms kitchen was practically razed to the ground. They have left Shadia and me alone, at least. Hotefres has made sure of that.
Where is the ledger now?
I instructed our most loyal servant to hide it in our villa. They can search the place as many times as they want. They will never find it.
Can you take me there?
I have been summoned to the lighthouse for another of their routine investigations.
That may not be safe. The Ptolemaic authorities seem to be working with the crocodile.
It happens every few days. Don't worry. They wouldn't dare touch someone in an official position. Shadia, show Bayek the way to our home.
Come on, Uncle Bayek! You can see my house from that roof! Follow me! You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Hey, lead on, little one. I will follow.
This dude loves kids, man.
Where did you learn to climb like that? That looks like fun.
The kids call
Uncle Bayek. I come up here a lot. Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them. Where is your house?
On the hill there. See it?
Yes. And soldiers. Thank you, Shadia. You should go back to your mother now. It might get dangerous. Guards here are vigilant. Hey!
Find the ledger.
Not yet. The captain is upstairs questioning the servant.
Henut is a marked woman. Loyalty to her will get them killed.
Weapon close to hand.
You there! Stop!
captain right there. He looks important. Entrance. He's also done.
Gods. Shadia wrote this. She has the ledger. And I sent her back to her mother. I have to find Henut before the soldiers get to her.
Oh shit, she has the doll.
Oh, Shadia. What have you done, little one? You cannot play games with the crocodile.
Oh no, don't kill the girl. I'm really sad if they kill the girl.
High position, Gere.
Henut, is she here?
The soldiers just came and took her to the lighthouse. Young Shadia too. Henut argued with them, but they would not listen. Something is wrong, isn't it? This has never happened before.
Get word to Hotefres. Hurry! Damn all this! Henut and Shadia are at the lighthouse. I need to get there now! Nek! Nek!
Stay there.
I should not be seen in this area.
Hey, what?
Die, worm.
What are you doing here?
What?
Got you.
Oh no, that took her daughter.
Shadia. Shadia.
Oh no, they didn't fucking kill her, did they? Killed Shadia. Sad, man. They tied a rock and threw her in the ocean so she drowned. Fucked.
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shadia. He has taken everything from us.
He will pay for this. And all those who serve him.
None of that will bring Shadia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help you, brother.
Has Henot been able to tell you anything?
Only that there were other men with the soldiers. Large, imposing warriors. One red-haired.
Bandits? Soldiers?
I believe they were gladiators from the arena in Crocodilopolis. It seems this monster uses fighters to do his bidding.
Makes sense.
I will find this monster, friend. He will die.
I mean, he don't want to hear that shit. His daughter just fucking died. That's rough, man. That was a rough quest.